Hello everyone, it's Missy. Thank you for watching. For today's video, I thought it would be fun to do the woven braid as an updo. I've done this as a ponytail and a half up style, so I thought it would be fun to do a fancier version of it. Let me know in the comments section what you think about this look. Make sure to like and subscribe, click that notification bell, and let's get started. The first thing I'm going to do for this hairstyle is the braid. So I've parted my hair on the right side since I want my braid on the left. Then I'm going to divide out the section of hair that I'll be using, so from my part down towards my left ear, I'm going to clip away the rest of my hair. I have a lot of little broken hairs around my hairline and part, so I'm going to use a little pomade to help smooth these down. Now I'm going to pick up a small horizontal section next to the part and divide this into three smaller pieces. I'm going to cross the right strand over the middle and then cross the left strand over the middle. Now I'm going to take the right strand and drop it down, bringing it over my head. Then I'm going to pick up a new section of hair in its place and cross it over the middle strand. Then I'm going to cross the left strand over the middle and bring in a new section of hair. Then I'm going to drop down the back strand again, bring the previously dropped piece underneath it in its place, and cross it over the middle strand. Now I'm crossing the left strand over the middle and bringing in a new section. And then I'm dropping the right strand, crossing the previously dropped piece underneath it and crossing it over the middle strand. I'm also going to add in a new section of hair from the right side of the braid, just to ensure the three pieces stay about the same size. And I'm just going to repeat these steps, continuing the braid until I've brought in all of the hair from this left side of my head. So on the front side of the braid, I'm always crossing the side strand over the middle, while adding in a new section of hair. And on the right side or back side of the braid, I'm always going to drop down the piece and make sure the piece that was previously dropped down is brought underneath the new section before it's crossed into the braid. This is what will create the woven type of look, and it's the difference between a four strand braid and this braid. I also bring in some sections to the back side of the braid simply to help keep the strands similar in size. It also helps anchor the braid as well, so it doesn't lift up or lay oddly against my head. So then once I've brought in all of the hair, I'm just going to continue the braid in the same way until I've reached the end of the section, and then I'm just going to slide a bobby pin over the bottom so it doesn't unravel. Now that the braid is done, I'm going to spray it with hairspray and smooth down the edges before moving on to the back portion of the hairstyle. So I'm first going to divide off the top section of hair, the hair around my crown, and I'm going to twist this section together, lay it against the middle of the back of my head, and pin it in place. If you want your bun to drape down your neck, then just pin this section a little bit lower on your head. I'm going to use a few bobby pins to hold this hair in place, and I just want to make sure they stay hidden underneath the hair. So now I want to pin back the braid. So first I'm going to carefully pull on the edges of the looped sections to make the braid wider. This will help the different sections of the braid show up better. I really want the braid to pop out and be the main part of the hairstyle, and this will help achieve that. So I'm going to bring the braid around the back of my head and pin it right underneath the crown section. I'm going to slide the bobby pins into the braid so they hold the hair in place but stay hidden underneath the hair, so they basically line up with the braid underneath. And now I'm going to do the bun portion. So I'm going to be doing my favorite messy bun. I've done this hairstyle two other ways, and this one was my favorite. So to do the bun, I'm going to combine the rest of my hair together at the nape of my neck. Using a hairband, I'm going to wrap this once over the ponytail, making sure the hairband is in my right hand. I'm going to twist the hairband around my hand as if I'm going to wrap it over the ponytail again. But first, I'm going to spread the hair out in the ponytail so it's going around the hairband. And then I'm going to wrap the hairband over the hair again so it forms a little donut-shaped bun. I'm going to grip the bun in my hands and pull it apart. This will make the bun bigger, and it will also tighten the hairband against my head. Now I'm going to take the ends, sticking out the bottom, and divide these into two sections. With the right section, I'm going to loop this hair back towards the hairband and tuck it into the hairband so it's wrapped around it. And this will form a loop on the right side of the bun. I wrapped mine twice just because I didn't want my ends sticking out, And depending on the length of your hair, you'll either have to wrap this once, maybe twice, maybe three times if you have super long hair. And then I'm going to take the hair on the left side and repeat the same steps again, looping the hair towards the hairband and tucking it around it to form a loop. Again, I tucked mine two times to form two loops just so there weren't any ends left sticking out, and then I just set the style with hairspray. Thank you so much for watching. That wraps up today's video. Make sure to let me know in the comments section what you think about this hairstyle. Also, be sure to like and subscribe and click that notification bell so you never miss any future videos. And I will see you next time.